Welcome student. Today we discuss question answer of chapter 1. First question. How does a planet differ from a star? Star. Some celestial bodies are very big and hot. They are made up of gases. They have their own heat and light which they emit in large amounts. These celestial bodies are called star. Planet. Some celestial bodies do not have their own heat and light. They are lit by the light of the stars. Such bodies are called planet. Second example, sun. Planet example. Second example, earth, Jupiter. Second question. Question number B. What is mean by solar system? Answer. The sun, 8 planets, satellite and some celestial bodies known as asteroids and meteoroids form the solar system. Question number C. Name all the planets according to their distance from the sun. There are 8 planets in our solar system. In order of their distance from the sun, they are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Question number D. Why is the Earth called a unique planet? Conditions favorable to support life are probably found only on the Earth. The Earth is neither too hot nor too cold. It has water, air, which are very essential for our survival. The air has life-supporting gases like oxygen. Because of this reason, the Earth is a unique planet in the solar system. Why do we see only one side of the moon? Question number E. Answer. The moon moves around the Earth in about 27 days. It takes exactly the same time to complete one span. As a result, only one side of the moon is visible to us. Question number F. What is universe? Answer. Universe is the collection of millions of such galaxies. Take the correct answer. Question number A. The planet known as Earth's twin is Venus. Which is the third nearest planet to the sun, Earth? All the planets move around the sun in a elongated path. The pole star indicates the direction to the north. Asteroids are found between the orbits of the Mars and Jupiter. So, this is the end of your chapter. Today's homework is write down all the question answer in your fair copy and learn by heart all the question answer. If you have any doubt, please let us know. We will try to clear your doubts in another video. अगर आपको कोई संदेह है तो कृपया करके हमें बताइए, हम अगले वीडियो में आपके संदेह को दूर करने का प्रयास करेंगे।